A Korean medical team has succeeded in treating children with cerebral palsy using the blood from an umbilical cord of another person. Hwang Ji-hye has details on the medical miracle.
Improved athletic and cognitive abilities. That is what 31 children suffering from cerebral palsy experienced after a one-year clinical trial of a Korean medical team. This child, a victim of cerebral palsy, could not sit up straight by herself, but after the treatment, she could. The team led by Dr. Kim Min-young of Cha Bundang Medical Center has for the first time succeeded in treating cerebral palsy using the umbilical cord blood of a person other than the patient. The blood, which is rich in stem cells, is what remains in the vein of the umbilical cord and placenta at birth. The team says that it's not just the patient's motor and cognitive functions that improve. The density of the cell in charge of motor and cognitive functions also thickens after receiving injections of umbilical cord blood.
When the brain got injured, there happens inflammation in the brain, and it disturbs the self-recovery mechanism of brain. And if the stem cells are introduced in there, then it subsides the inflammation mechanism in the brain. Thus, it enhances self-recovery mechanism.
Patients with cerebral palsy were previously treated with stem cells from their own cord blood, but not all patients have access to their own. The team says the study gives hope. The medical team also expects the promising results to help cure stroke and other intractable forms of brain damage with a set of clinical trials for the patients of these afflictions that are scheduled to take place in the near future. Hwang Ji-hye, Arirang News.